One of the main voices of a pro-life organization, Mary Kane, who's also